A couple of Chinese in there. But Great Britain have had a good competition today.
I was particularly impressed with Bean.
Very, very good, very strong on Bean.
That has been the problem, and they've really pulled it together. Must have been feeling faintly disappointed after Bars. Must have felt it a little bit for Beth. And then to pull it together as a team on Bean, very impressive indeed. Great effort. Well, they started with just a little flicker in their confidence, but they've got it all back now, haven't they, the Americans?
But there'll be one or two gymnasts, Sacramone for sure, very unhappy she won't be making floor final. And, you know, there's one or two of them that will want to be doing better on the next couple of days of competition.
But we've said it before, qualifying is one thing. The final is another. It's just getting through the qualifying rounds, and it can all change. And do you think Vanessa Ferrari, 14.05 on bars, do you think Vanessa Ferrari will come back to where she was? China then, 248.275. United States, 246.8 after a shaky start. Romania in third. Japan fourth, just ahead of Great Britain. Italy behind them. And Shaw Johnson and Nastia Lukin got ahead of Yilin Yang. Yang Yilin, I beg your pardon, for China. Three very impressive all-round qualifying performances. Becky Downey, 14th at the moment. Looking good for a final place in the all-round competition. Imogene Cairns there as well, and Marissa King in 21st, but obviously Marissa as the third counting Brit will not make top 24, but Imogen still in with a chance, as is Becky. Individual apparatus, top performances there. Chung Fei, no surprise. Good to see Aurelia Kaislin up there from Switzerland. Bars, and you can see the Beth Threadle there in fifth, still in with a very good chance. Yang Yilin at the top of the pile. Nasty Lukin had a problem as well, but she's qualifying at the moment, as is her. Chelsea Memel, don't think she'll hold on to eighth.
No, I don't think she will.
Yishan Chan, incredible beam work. And Nastia Lukin, so impressive. And look at that, USA 2, 3 and 4 getting amongst the Chinese. Terrific team performance there. Sacramento, of course, won't go through. And Beth Threadle in seventh place there. It'll take some holding on to, but you need to discount one of the Chinese, so that puts her up into sixth. There must be a faint chance.
Yes, everybody else still has to come and do the work. And there's mistakes aplenty, aren't they? Here we are, Imogen on 13th.
It's So it's been a really great performance of Great Britain. Gutsy performance. They did the job. They're hanging in there in fifth place at the moment with one rotation to come. We hope you'll be back for it. We'll be here. It'll be just as exciting. See you for the last session of the day.